When I was competing, I had to put my mind in this killer. Like, fighting, it wasn't a sport. Like, I did not go into this ring and be like, I want to win this game. Find one boring fight of mine. No, because I knew that I was willing to die before that person. I'm willing to use my body to create as much damage as possible. You care what happens tomorrow. I don't. Even if you watch my world title fight, there's a moment I stopped. That moment I said, I will not leave this ring without that belt.